Get your flying fish flyers. Get your flying fish flyers. Boy, blow the shell louder now. What's the matter with you? Like, you don't want nobody to come here and buy my fish, eh? Whole day we fishing, you come here blowing the shell like you don't have no breath. Is what wrong with you, the salt water? Have your bazodi, eh? Boy, blow the shell, I say, blow the shell. Get your flying fish flyers. Get your flying fish flyers. No, madam, that is not snapper. How it read so? Well, it's how you self expect me to know how it read so. You find I look as if I make fish. You find I look as if I's fish father. Boy, stop moving around in the boat. You want to sink it? Is what wrong with you? Geez, I'm web since 5 o'clock this morning. We out there fighting to make a living. Barely getting away by the skin of it. It's a life and death struggle. Yes, like what the newspaper that say, a life and death struggle between me and the devil. He fighting to make a living, and I, well, I trying to make a living too, but he won't get me. He send big wave to swamp me, and I get away. He send big wind to blow me, and I get away. He send shark to eat me, and I get away. He even send seagull to do thing on my head, and I get away. Eh? When I hit Kikam Jinny off Karaku, I said, this time you have us first the water rough. But we hoist more sail and I get away. Now right here on the wharf self, little boy want to come and sink the boat. Jesus Lord above, give me these children, they're going to make me belly string bust. No sir, not selling no fish. I don't care if he does buy for me every day of the week. I say I'm not selling. It's to you, mommy. Say you want little girl? To it have name, you know. Yeah, let's call it kingfish. Next time your mommy send you and buy fish, tell she to tell you the name. You hear? That's right, Orlean. Fine, I should charge the government for teaching the nation about fish. Eh? Is what you say? What kind of scale are you using? Listen, Makome. You come here to buy fish or you come here to run your mouth? You leave quite where you're running in the pre-cut house that government give you after hurricane blow down the WC you're living in. You leave quite there to come here and ask me what kind of scale I'm using. All these years I'm selling fish on the island, nobody asked me about scale. Now this flat-nosed granny tongue monkey want to come here and ask me about scale. When you see that blue mark there, that means government approved. The same government that gave you a pre-cut house. So put that in your pipe and smoke it. And you could tell that to all your flat-nosed friends and them. No, darling, the bonito not for sale. Little boy, move off the boat. Your father have boat. The bonito not for sale. Even say not for sale, not for sale. Don't ask me no question about that. How about a doctor fish? Eh? Or a piece of lambi? They're good, yeah? Give a man some of that and plenty thing. But I know you could take care of that. I ain't frightened for you at all. And where you pushing going? Eh? You're from the hotel. What? Why I ain't bring the fish earlier? You hear what you're asking me? Why I ain't bring the fish earlier? You see the fish up there in the bow among the lobster? That is the hotel fish. And it's right there, it's staying till I good and ready to bring it down. You see that big belly hotel manager hang out like he be pregnant? Well, you see he? Last time, out of the goodness of my heart, I take the boat right down to the man doorstep. All I do is take the fish and put it in the frying pan for he. And you know what that man had the heart to tell me? How I freshen up the water in front of the hotel. The same water the guests have to swim in, that have the same fish swimming in it with them. Well, let he send jitney for the fish this time. They must drive in style. What? Yes, they must drive in style. You want a what? A rakhine? Boy, you ain't learned to pronounce the fish name yet. It's not a rakhine, it's rockhine. And ancho, and kuvali, and shitty. You see, he, I think he tied tongue, you know. Once me and he had was to act in a picture. island in the sun, in all the tropical splendor. Fisher folk for soap, Zanuck direct. Flame star take over the island. Well, you know, some of them make ass of themselves. They're skinning up in front of the people camera. But not me. You know, I have a special thing I just do. I's photogeneric. So, I dey ballin' all man holla, wee-ha. All man holla, sing a day for a walking dollar. All he had to do was bring a box and say, I wants a rock hang. If you hang, give me a rock hang. Well, I ain't never so embarrassed in all my life. And we have to do this thing over and over and over. Zanuck saying, take one, take two, take three, take four. In the end, you let him say, Rakhang. And you hear him again today, Rakhang. And that in all. When the picture come out was something else. He first man in the theater. On top of the seat, stand up. And when that part we say, see me, that is me, the one in the tear up trousers. Yes. What you say? Why? I talking, little boy, you're blowing your nose near the fish. Move away from the boat, boy, and you're eating biscuit and cheese with them nasty hand again, and you hold your foot so scaly, scaly. Eh? And I tell you, when the boat come in, go and bathe and wash up yourself before you sell people the fish. Look, jump overboard and swim around a little bit. You what? You can't swim? And it's not you walking all around the boat playing Tarzan, and you can't swim? Madam, don't feed up the fish. If you're not buying, leave it. Jump overboard, hold on to the edge. If you're drowning, shout. No, sir. Sea egg price gone up. No, sir, I ain't put it up. It's the government. Like, he don't know how hard it is to clean sea egg. What you say, sir? You're from Canada? Why I call the boat? Trust no friend? Well, sir, that is a long story. And I don't want to tell you now at all. It's going to take me the whole day. What you say, sir? If you could take my picture, how much you paying? We natives doesn't pose for free again. All right. But let me fix up your face. All your move, darling. Move a little bit, darling. What you say? No. And it's not 13 cents a pound, it's 30 cents a pound. Go home and tell your mommy, I say 30 cents a pound. Let she send more money. The fish ain't go run away. All you move, give the man a chance to take the picture. Boy, hold up that fish by your face. A big boy, not in front of your face, boy. By the side of your head, mama pull. Eh? What you want? Look, the last time you come here, it's because you break one big fight for her, Fonga Jacks. What you want this time? You come for the fish that the madam pay for already. If I have it, you're going to ask a stupid question like that. If I have it. Boy, where the fish? You what? You sell what? Boy, you don't mean to tell me you sell the big fish I had under the seat. You what? The big kingfish I had there, boy, you sell that? Bungie, me say, can't take that fish. No, 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 boy, run after the man. Forget pants, boy, run after the man. And if you don't bring